What is the difference between the old Prime bottle design and the new one? Well, the old one has rather bumpy edges going down the bottle. Meanwhile, the new one has a smoother surface with only two bumps. Also, the new one has a harder bottle and feels more well-made than the old one. I honestly think they are both great, but which bottle do you prefer?